if I remember these understeer quite a bit. The brake bias is completely in the back. At least I'm in